My name is Andrew Prentice, and I lead a group of nutrition researchers who have been working on the issues of maternal and child health in sub-Saharan Africa for many years. Now, the fact that you're watching this on YouTube means that you have a computer, and that means that you've probably got all the other accoutrements of modern life and have never really had to think about how desperately difficult it is for a mother in Africa to bring up her children. Imagine a life without any running water, without electricity, with lots of children, with those all the responsibilities that go with that, with essentially no money. The mother has to go to her husband for a few grains to cook the food. She's got very little education, so she doesn't really even understand such basic issues as the importance of her children washing their hands before they eat. The solutions to these problems in terms of getting better child growth and survival are, of course, big economic issues. But what can we as nutrition scientists do in the meantime? Now, these are actually very exciting times. Things are going well. Child survival is improving greatly. The number of women who die in pregnancy is dropping fast. But there's still much to be done. And that's where our role as scientists come in. What are the challenges that remain, and how can we contribute? There are many levels that we can do this. I myself am a basic scientist. I think there are still a lot of fundamental questions that we don't understand, and we need to understand those before we can develop the best interventions. But once we have those interventions, then other scientists are required, social scientists, to know how best, for instance, to persuade women to breastfeed their children. So there's much that can be done. And I guess the message of what I'd like to say today is that if you have an interest in any of these, please come and join us. They're very exciting times. There's lots that can be achieved in terms of enhancing the nutritional health of mothers and babies in poorer countries. And if we all pull together in this adventure, then we can really make progress very fast indeed.